on my screen, and welcome back to Imperator Rome as Sparta. So let's continue our war against Cappadocia. Okay, so I really want to end this episode with... What do you want? Palmyra. Palmyra is here. So they have not taken anything. Yeah, we need to stop them from taking Ichnia. Yeah, those guys are sieging. 51, so it's gonna take 3 years for this, or 2 years for this fort to be built. Yeah, January 51. Nice, 62,000 men will attack those 28,000. Have them flocked. We will gain popularity. Head of Elkrate family will die, screw him. And he was our Archisoma Toplix. You're not loyal. 6 helmets. You can be our guy here. I'm definitely gonna take Blessing of Fire East. Let's get our increase our morale of armies. Awesome. Now you will force march here. Nine helmets. Get here. You'll get here. You get to Ulmia. Yeah, no, that's your capital. But you're not a problem. So yeah, our armies have their own orders. Oh, there's gonna be another battle. Guys, get there. Oh, no, there is not 4. There will be 4. They are building it now. Okay, I'm gonna send army there. No, I'm gonna kill this army. You don't have to force march. Okay, let's get an army to Europos. Cappadocia, where is your capital? Here. You go to your capital. I'm not gonna give you metal access. Oh no, do not attack there. Do not go there. Maybe now? Oh, those guys are trying to attack us. Mass with 8, 100%. Court speaks. Rhetoric and debate have raged for a full year. The court of Sparta has reached a final stance on the matter of Syria. During a sharp breath, the herald recites. The court demands production for the week of Syria. Yeah, definitely. Diplomatic reputation plus 4. Awesome. Submissions. Devil of Palmyra into Syria. Okay, we need this territory. Making gains. Okay, we need to take this province from Cappadocia. Okay, so we will be taking those provinces from Cappadocia. I didn't want them, but they forced my hand. Oh, first Stratos lost their commander. And first Stratos too. You are loyal. Sostemos Sustit. Yeah, you can be commander here. You are okay. You are losing loyalty. You are gaining loyalty. 5 helmets. Yeah. Egyptian army is here. Okay, screw that. Guys, stay here. Olympics, yeah, let it be known that, that it's gonna be happening. Forty percent chance for this four to fall. They're actually attacking us, damn it. Can you force march here? Well, you can. Okay, they are losing. Oh, screw that. And then we can retreat. No reason to wait. Oh, that commander has been captured. That's bad. Rote again change. Okay, I like you. Marshal plus one, siege ability plus 10. Okay, Akrados Agiarit. You're gonna be leading this. You're gonna be new leader of this army. Pirates, screw them. What about you? What are you willing to make peace? Not yet. Like right now we are still missing 20,000 men. And there's gonna be another battle. Well, this guy is better than ours. 13 Marshall, okay, good for him. This army is still retreating, that's another 2,000 men. That was another 30,000. How many men are we currently missing? 40,000 men. Okay, you need to force march to Rabaine. Even if you're okay, you know your morale is high. How many men? Okay, 50,000 men we are currently missing. Epic writer, Vigonos, no. Okay, with that, it can be done. 200 ducats, I'm okay, willing to spend on that. Okay, we need to take this. We need to take this freaking fort. How many match? Okay, we are gaining 30 ducats. I think it's... You are attacking me again. When? January 6th. Guys, I don't think you will be able to take this. Reinforcements are coming. Yeah, they have bigger army. But we have better men. Currently we are missing 60,000 men. Damn it, that could kill us. Still no, we need to take this province. How many men are missing? 65,000. Finally, we've won this siege and... Let's retreat. To our... not retreat, but let's get to our province. We need to recover our manpower. I don't mean let's recover manpower, but let's liberate some of our provinces. 10,000 Egyptians. Guys, let's get to Amate. I'm gonna be fighting in within our territory. Now we are getting okay. We are still not willing to make peace. More Egyptians. Nope, I want to catch you. We have 30,000 men, so these. Ah, but we are still missing 35,000 men. Please tell me we will kill this army. We have not. But we can do some small carpet siege here. Liberate provinces. Tell me they are. Okay, Egyptians are pouring into our territory. I'm still not willing to make peace. No, Egyptians are here again. Okay. Meet in Larissa. No, you go to Kara. You're gonna liberate it. Let's get to Antichia. Oh, that's 40,000 troops. How many men are we still missing? 22. Okay, keep it secret. See if Alexandra is lost. Those bastards are attacking me now. Okay, we're gonna have 50,000 more men. Nice. Army march here to Adrona. They have nowhere to retreat. We are losing money. No, enough. I'll do this pesky leech. So we can fight peace. We can force peace in 700 days. An army here to Beroya. Here are sieging provinces. Too late, guys. You will be caught and punished. Sacking of Beroe Saria led the men roam freely. I'm gonna send you here to Anasarta, let's siege it. And we need to get here before we're gonna lose this siege. Damn it! I knew they would lose it. When we are sieging, it takes. We have to. Oh no! When we are sieging, it has to get to 41% or 42%. When they are sieging, it ends at 28. How many are we still missing? 10,000. Not that bad. No, go here to Bambike. No food supply in Western Delta and Crete. Yeah, it's the Western Delta. We can lose. Okay, well, that's too many. Meosia opinion Sparta will go up. We will lose some political influence. Yeah, let's go. Let's go with that. Okay, we have too many people here. I'm gonna select you. Go to go siege Chaion. Or maybe even attack this army. They have low organization. Morale. You guys will see Europos. Save the region appears plus 5%, omen power plus 1%. We can lose money that we do not have, so there is no need for such a thing. We have one also guys, go siege Chaonia. Can I get you here? Yes, I can. Oh, and you should be using Ticking War Score soon. Because this. No, Palmyra is here. Okay, so it doesn't matter. But we will take this. We will take this Egyptian army. Definitely. It's always good to attack Egyptians and their paper army. Cappadocia, still, I want to make peace with you. Oh, mine. Aggressive expansion 43. This guy's independent. Oh no, no one controls it. Nice, they've destroyed it. They would actually give me this province. I will accept that. We've expanded even more. So, missions. Okay, we need to attack this guy. Persian Empire? Huh, the rest of the territory is here. I don't know how we're gonna take that. Persian Empire, are you allied with anyone? You have few alliances. How many men are we still missing? 9,000. Oh, great. You guys get to this province. Supply army here is okay. You can stop your movements to here. Unfortunately, we cannot colonize it. That really sucks. But we take a new province. I think this one is now ours. Well, we have still provinces. Yeah, because our... Why? Sertika. Once again, this guy is there losing loyalty. Because reasons. I would guess because of this aggressive expansion. We definitely need this technology. Level 8. Cappadocia! You've taken this province somehow. I probably should have taken that from you. If I realized that earlier. Frigia, I'm not gonna give you anything, screw you. Mambice, we have claim on you, but we would have to fight Persian Empire, Egypt. Okay, I'm not willing to fight Egypt. I realize one important thing, we don't have allies, right? If we could get allies, it would probably save our life. Who needs alliance? Problem is, people who I would take as allies are kinda people who hate us already. Because we can lose popularity or we will get. You know what? Yeah. You know what? Gain free inside Basilos. Yeah, let's gain popularity. You. Galatia Krokny. You would accept alliance. I would get alliance with you. Like, if Cappadocia will attack us again. He will gain corruption, he will gain loyalty, he will gain corruption, we will get money. Let's get money. Like, if Cappadocia will declare war on us again, hopefully these ghost guys will defend us. Armenia! I think you could be... no. Iberia? No. You could get ally. Persian local power of is outside of diplomatic range, that's unfortunate. So Fene, you would not be. You know what we could get? I could try to get your alliance. Opinion, we'll get too many relations, combined number of allies, minus 15, different religion, minus 10. Let's try to improve relations with them. Bastarnata is getting ducky, is getting wood. Crete is losing food. Yeah, what can I do about them? Bastarnata is... Oh, you are actually losing, Lodi. Let's go for... Oh, you already have local autonomy. North Phoenicia is not happy, Palmyra is not happy, Aramea is gaining loyalty. Still get civil war is ending. So, Persian Empire is no more, there is Seljuk Empire again. Freaking pirates, we have navy here. Why are we not attacking them? Accept, decline. We are missing Archigrammateus. You can be that guy. More taxes. We are missing one food. We are losing food here. In that case, let's get livestock. Sparta, let's build mill. You have city here finally. Let's build mill. Let's build 3 mills. We are building, unfortunately we don't have money. So later. What about you, Arados? Could we declare war on you? Yeah, we could, but you are puppet of Phrygia. BC, so we still have like 150 years before this game will end if I... Remember, honestly, I have no idea where the game ends. I think it ends around 50 BCE or something like that. Wonderful, another granary, yep. They are gaining loyalty even if they don't have food. Oh no, they are gaining food, nice. Aramea is not getting food anymore. Aramea, why are you not getting food? Apadane? Because of some reasons. Too many people. What the fuck are you doing here? Population output, sibling slot, plot 1. Okay, let's promote infrastructure spending. Can we do something about those freaking pirates? Okay, I want army. You guys. Right now I'm looking where we gonna send army. Oh, not send army. How are we gonna build the road? Go to Zeugma. Nope, Italy. I'm not gonna give you anything. Right now we will get Blessing of Athena. That should hopefully give us this technology a little bit earlier. Okay, 1 year, not that helpful. And let's build roads to Tayla. No, build road here to Sahlava. Then I'm gonna build road to Nick Hyperion. Okay, we could really use road between Anastrastra and Amata. And between Batne and Europos. Well, as we will be able to build road up to Sahalala. Then we will be out of money. Unmade ruler, okay, let's marry someone. Probably someone with a lot of finesse. And anyway, maybe even sons. That's you. Even charisma. Yeah, I'm gonna marry her. And she's better. And she's 26. Our son. His wife's 21. We don't have money. At fake address, we will gain popularity. Why not? How much money are we getting? 8 ducats. I think where is the economy here? We will go for 4 maintenance, let's ignore garrison. 3 maintenance, we can also have decreased pay there. Olympics, let them be known that they will be happening. We are no longer importing wine. In one more import route. Let's import airfare, yep. Bad research ratio. Citizen produce 172 research points each month, with the output of 2000 people each year and population of... Okay, it's not people. We can get efficiency of 59%. Okay, our efficiency sucks. Seriously, why are you not freaking... Okay, finally Sirtika's slot is going up. Took you long enough. Unfortunately, Syria's slot still goes down, but it's getting better. This guy doesn't like us that much. Olympics concluded. You're 36. Can you be friends? We will lose some popularity. His nickname will be Syrian. He will gain popularity and more prestige. Give free hands. Monthly loyalty will go up. Monthly corruption will go also up until end of the game. What do you want? By holding Egypt! I'm not gonna give you anything. So okay, Empire, I'm not gonna give you meta access. I can accept that. Okay, I want you to build a road here to Nikep Horion. I'm gonna hide this decision. So, our maximum power is almost 200,000 men. Okay, Macarena is lacking our. Meet you. Yep, you can have border policy. I'm definitely okay with that. Rome is expanding. Oh, Rome is expanding crazy. Good for them. We are getting 22 rockets. For now, it's okay. We need another military tradition. Yeah, I want to know what those military colonies are doing. A time-honored way of ensuring that loyal troops were available and justly rewarded plot of lands were granted to native Greek soldiers known as Clerux, in return for their service in the military. Embracing military colonies will cost 100 of these points, military experience, and give the following effects. Enables military colonies. Yeah, that's not helpful. What was military colonies? Is there option here? Military colonies. Population is less or equal to 5. It would have the following effects. Sparta pays 3000 manpower. Sparta gets one tyranny. A Polynesian freeman appears in Nicopereon. Okay. A province loses 15 loyalty. Not a problem. Army, I want to march you to Anathana. Head of Unlanded family, I don't really care you. I don't care about you. I want this general of Fort Stratos to be loyal to me. Is there any province with less than 5 people? I don't think we have such a provinces. Now, you will build a road to Anasarata. And from there, we're gonna build a road to Aeropos. There's already a road between Badhai and Anasarata. But I want to connect Banathai and Aeropos. Our expansion goes down by is currently 27. I think that we're gonna declare our next war when our aggressive expansion will be 20%. Can we build 4 here? We could. We probably should. I see hills here. Okay, we cannot. Can I upgrade to the city? No, we don't have money. And it will take ages. So, seems like no forts. Pisidia request import. Yeah, I can give you leather, not a problem. Fifty people. Iberia or maybe Albania. Alliance? No. Iberia, you seem kinda strong. You would accept alliance. You know what? I'm gonna get alliance with you. The last thing is for anyone to attack us again. So, okay, Empire. It would declare war on you. Frisia would defend you. That's problematic. I don't really care about those people not joining. But I don't want to fight Soviet Empire. Okay, so let's end this episode here. In next episode, I think we will declare war against Bambise. No, they are alive with Egypt, freaking idiots. Yeah, Egypt is. Freaking Egyptians. I'm gonna destroy them. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy them. They will not be granting anyone. I'm gonna make them spit everything. This army will be... Okay, you guys... Start marching to Hydaratos. Then I'm gonna send an army here to Delta. And then I'm gonna march through Egyptian land and I will destroy their freaking territory. They will not be granting independence of people I want to conquer. I probably will not take anything from Egypt, I will just make them to release as many nations they have they can. So, but that's for next time and also next recording session, which will be who knows when. But it doesn't matter. For now it doesn't matter. Let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.